Hello and welcome. Deepin Linux is a Debian-based distribution. It was Ubuntu-based until version 15 released in late 2015, that aims to provide an elegant, user-friendly and reliable operating system. It does not only include the best the open source world has to offer, but it has also created its own desktop environment called DDE or Deepin Desktop Environment, which is based on the Qt5 toolkit. Deepin focuses much of its attention on intuitive design. Its homegrown applications, like Deepin Software Centre, DMusic and DPlayer are tailored to the average user. Being easy to install and use, Deepin can be a good Windows alternative for office and home use. Deepin 15.6. First of all, I feel it's my duty to point out the fact that this distro is suspicious of spying malware, so it may require some investigation before you installed. This version improves on last year's Deepin 15.5 release in a number of ways, chucks in a new look app launcher, and includes a crop of core app updates for good measure. The new release, Deepin 15.6, offers the delicate interfaces and easy to understand logics to help users start quickly. No matter which operating system was used before, you can get started easily. Among the highlights on offer in Deepin 15.6 is a new welcome app which runs on first boot of new installs to greet new users. This app sort of acts as interactive guide to the Qt-based Deepin desktop by offering up personalization tips, desktop setup options, and a video overview of the distro's key features. The Deepin welcome app can be run at any time by opening the introduction app from the launcher. Talking of the launcher, the efficient size layout has had a dramatic makeover. Now modeled more like a traditional app menu, cough Windows 7 menu cough, the new look launcher provides quick access to frequently used apps, newly installed, updated apps, file system folders and system actions. If you're a fan of the full screen app launcher, you needn't panic as it's still included. Just click the maximize icon in the upper right corner of the efficient launcher to switch to the full screen version. The key changes at a glance: option to disable display scaling on high DPI screens. Left navigation bar in control center. Music widget in control center. New Deepin welcome app. System-wide light, dark theme. New Deepin manual app. System optimizations. Bug fixes.